Kaska is a county village in Michigan and was founded in 1871 and is home of the Blazers. This town has a few mysteries unsolved but are known by some. In the center of the town, the Trout Festival Parade is held. The trout farm can be seen glistening in the sunlight. The outskirts of Kaska has farmland and nice open places. It is a good place to be. You can wake up and hear the wildlife on the outskirts of Kaska.